I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the Gmail Subscription Manager to unsubscribe from email lists. Step 1. Open the Gmail app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Tap the menu icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Manage Subscriptions. You'll see a list of all of the email lists that Gmail has detected that you're getting email from. Step 4. Find the subscription list you want to unsubscribe from and then tap the mail icon next to that subscription. The unsubscribe window opens, asking if you want to stop getting messages from this mailing list. Step 5. Tap Unsubscribe. You'll be unsubscribed from that email list immediately. Repeat this process for any other subscriptions associated with your Gmail account that you want to unsubscribe from. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.